this is the part where we dry them off.
He's literally rubbing his hand up under my arm. His head up under my arm. Now he's rubbing it up under my leg, trying to dry his head off.
They are so jealous. She is so jelly when it comes to affection. And y'all want to brush their hair, you know? When you dry them off, you can brush their hair into the wrong direction so the blow dryer can get all off of their hair and they can dry quickly. If you don't want your baby to get sick from air drying or anything like that. See? It's almost dry. Just that quick. Y'all do want to brush their hair every day because, for one, it helps get rid of any of the shedding hair. For number two, it keeps curls into their hair. Their hair is curly.
Homicide does not like to be wet, and he says we take too long to dry him off. So he will do whatever it takes
to dry himself off. He would literally rub himself on anything that's fabric that would dry him off. He does not like to be wet. He will stand there and take it because he knows he doesn't have any other choice. But he hates it. And be careful with these blow dryers, because they do get hot. They do get hot, and you don't want to burn them. Stop it, boy. And they're only 6 months. They're only 6 months. Keep burying his head into the pouch, so he's trying to drive his head off. And we are done. We just need to give them one good brush all over.
And they love being brushed. And Homicide, when he's done getting brushed, y'all would hate to see his curls. Y'all be jealous.
Get over here. Come here, Kizar. Come here, girl. I'm not done. Come on.
Now they're ready to play.
And that's the spot of what our animal kingdom. Thank you. And good night.